and she told me that it was a program for the Latino and African American that gave free private lessons to the students of Dallas ISD. So I really wanted to try it out, and I got in. My parents were all for the idea. My parents said that anything to support me in the arts that they would do.
My parents, I mean, at first it was really hard for them. I think overall, whenever they see the finished product, they're really proud of me, hopefully, and I think they are. And I think they really supported a lot. Because music, I mean, it just brings so much joy into people's lives. And I don't know, I feel like I really like what they're doing with the whole Latino and African American community, because, you know, like the hardships that we go through, and like just having music in our life and for free.